Hello children, how are you all? I hope you are doing good. Great. Today we are going to do reading of words. But before that, children, tell me, how many vowels do we have? Five. We have five vowels. What are they? A, E, I, O, U. So children, we have five vowels. We have read words with vowel A, I and O. Today we are going to read words with vowel U. Children, what is the sound of this letter? A. U, A. Repeat after me. U, A. Now children, open page number 10 of your reader. On page number 10, we have these words. Children, we have recently introduced you to magic reading. What is magic reading? Where you read the word as a whole. But these words you will read by breaking down the sounds. These words are new. We are doing it for the first time. So, you will break down the sounds and join them to read the words. But for apple words, orange words, idly words, and these pages, these sentences, you will do magic reading, where you will read the words as a whole because you have done them already. But for this page, which is new, you will break down the sounds and then join them to read the words. So now let us begin. First, we will read the first row of words. And in all these words, the middle sound is U, A. Let us begin with the first word. What is the first sound here, children? H. What is the next sound? A. Last sound, T. Now join and read. H, A, T, hut. H, A, T, hut. H, A, T, hut. What is a hut? This is a hut. A hut is smaller than a house and it is not very strong like the house. This is a hut. Let us go to the next word. What is the first sound here, children? K. Next sound, A. T. Now join and read. K, A, T, cut. K, A, T, cut. K, A, T, cut. What do you mean by cut? Katna. Like in this picture, you can see a ribbon is being cut by scissors. Cut. What do you do with the scissors? We cut. With what else you can cut things, children? Mama cuts vegetables with knife. And also, you cut your nails with nail cutter. So, we use knife, scissors and nail cutter to cut. But children, you should not use knife. You can use scissors to do Ananta ma'am's activities, but only in the presence of your parents. Okay, children? Now let us go to the next word. What is the first sound here? N. Next sound, A. Last sound, T. Now join and read. N, A, T, nut. N, A, T, nut. N, A, T, nut. This is a nut, children. What is it? Nut. And what is the name of this nut? Cashew. Cashew is a nut. We have many more nuts like peanut, walnut and even almonds. They are all nuts. Nuts are very good to eat. They are very healthy. You must eat nuts. Children,
You must be knowing about this chocolate, fruit and nut. You must have eaten it too. This chocolate is made up of fruits and nuts. On the wrapper, you can see cashews and raisins. Children, can you look for the word nut on the wrapper? Here comes my circle. And where is the word nut? Oh, it is there. So next time when you eat this chocolate, look for the word nut on the chocolate wrapper.
Now let us go to the next word. What is the first sound here? S. Next sound, A. Last sound, what is this? N. Now join and read. S, A, N, sun. S, A, N, sun. S, A, N, sun. This is the sun. This is the sun. I am using the before sun because we have only one sun. We do not have many suns. There is only one sun. So we are using the before sun. The sun. And do you know, children? Sun is a big ball of fire. That is why it is very hot and it gives us heat and light. Now let us go to the next word. R, A, N. Now join and read. R, A, N, run. R, A, N, run. R, A, N, run. Run means bhagna. Children, you also stand up now. Now look for a place where you can run. You will run when I say run. Make sure that you don't hurt yourself while running. So are you ready? Okay, run. Stop. Run. Stop. Run. Stop. Run. Stop. Now come back to your place. So this is the word run. And run means bhagna. Now let us go to the next word. What is the first sound? B. What is the next sound? A. And last sound? N. Now join and read. B, A, N, bun. B, A, N, bun. B, A, N, bun. This is a bun. And what can you make with bun, children? Burger. You make burger with bun. So children, today we did reading of first two rows. Hut, cut, nut. Did you realize something? I will say one more time. Hut, cut, nut. They are all rhyming words because the last sound is at here. At, at, at. Now, here children, next row has words sun, run, bun. They are also rhyming words because the last sound is un. Sun, run, bun. Now children, below bun, write down today's date. Today is October 16. 16.10.2020. After reading the words, children, you can make these words on the alphabet kit and enjoy reading. So take care, children, and stay safe. Keep learning, keep reading. Bye bye.